Hi everyone. So this time I won't do a voiceover for the whole video. I just wanted to say hi and tell what I'm doing. These are the shells I will be using in the sculpture, and I will be using air dry clay and some other tools that you can basically find at home. Hope you will like the sculpture on the end and enjoy the video. Hi everyone. I just wanted to say that I'm close to the end now. I was watching TV while doing this, so I wasn't really concentrated, but I think I did a great job. I'm really satisfied with the end result, which you will see in a bit. So I just used that brush that we use for brushing different things if there's a smudge on them. So this is the final result. Hope you all like it, and please like, share, and follow me if you want to see a bit more. And I usually do manga drawings and anime, which you can see on my Instagram and on Snapchat on Twitter. Hope you like it and enjoy. Bye bye. Stay safe, please.